God told Gideon that Gideon was going to lead Israel to a great victory over their bitter enemies. And Gideon wanted to be convinced he was about to do God's will. So he says to God in Judges 6 verse 37, "I shall put a fleece of wool on the threshing floor. If there is dew on the fleece only, and it's dry on all the ground, then I shall know that you will save Israel by my hand, as you have said." And then he did it again, but he asked God to let the fleece be dry and the ground be wet. And God twice granted the sign Gideon asked for. It's a good lesson for us. Before doing something bold for God, we should know that what we're about to do is actually His will. And when we ask God sincerely, one way or another, He will let us know. He told Gideon, and you can be sure that in the same way, He'll tell you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.